Travel chaos was caused by more than 200 British Rail drivers refusing to turn up for work this morning in a dispute over new schedules. Thousands of passengers on the southwestern suburban lines have been affected. The 24-hour stoppage has hit up to 30% of trains. The Waterloo and City line isn't running, nor is the Clapham Junction to Kensington shuttle.
What can you do about it, really? As long as it's only one day, I can put up with it for one day. If it was continuous, I wouldn't be too happy. Where have we got to get to?
Dorking, and I'm furious. Nearly all my trains are cancelled.
The train drivers involved are angry that in BR summer timetables, two journeys to Bournemouth and Portsmouth have been axed. They say the long runs break up the monotony of work, which often requires them to do overtime and forego rest days to keep the service operating. Management say they can't rule out further disruption.
Well, I certainly hope there won't be. I was talking with the union representatives up till 5 o'clock yesterday evening, and there's still plenty of more talking that we've done to prevent stoppages of this kind. And, of course, you must understand that ASLEF have indeed condemned this action.
Union and management sources say privately they can't see any way out of further conflict because both sides are refusing to budge. That could mean more unofficial action by train drivers and disruption for passengers. Mark Wadsworth, Thames News.